So today I tried to masturbate to my hardest challenge yet. This guy. I'll be honest, this dude took so long to jack off to, I had to miss a dinner engagement. It's not that he's weird looking or that his hair is all wiry and looks like it's going to attack you, although those are both true things. It's that he looks all condescending, like he's like staring at my dick and scoffing with his meaty, puddly little scoffy face. It's like he's like, oh, yes, well, I see you're jacking your penis off there. Well, I just did a 200-foot-long math equation on the board behind me to prove that you're bad at masturbating. Also, his face looks all melty, so I kept picturing that if he was standing in front of me while I was jerking off, that pieces of his face would just melt off and slop onto my dick, and it's not hot. Not as hot as you'd think. Also, doesn't he look old enough that his lips look like they always probably smell bad? It took me 6 hours to jerk off to this, and at the end, I don't even think I came well. Like, I came all sadly, like it dripped out of my dick like a tiny little, like, bloop, bloop, splah. It's official, old guy with melty face, and I'm going to attack you, wiry hair. You are hard to jerk off to!